Growing without internet or a PC is a thing for the kids before 2000s. But how did you watch YouTube? Did you post anywhere your pictures back then? How many followers you had? I got so many likes and my DMs are full. Playing video games is the best thing ever. Did you have memes back then? Imagine most of this didn't even exist before 20 years. But back then, newborn babies didn't watch YouTube all day. Also, kids didn't have Spider-Man and Elsa videos to watch. I was born in 94, so I'll be 26 years this year. But till I was 8 or 9 years old, I didn't even have a PC. My life was way better because I was out playing with my friends every day, all day long. Our social life wasn't through internet DMs and likes, but was a real thing. But imagine even all the generations. I don't know, this thing has the good and bad in it, so it depends on how you see and judge things. But one thing for sure, I hate to see new parents giving their babies their phone to watch YouTube videos all day just so they'll shut up. That's a bad thing.